officer, no, no, no. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I apologize. You know how many times I said it? I was telling her. I'm like, oh my God.
Videotaping Spike.
Oh. Is that why you want me to be quiet?
Hey, dog.
It's nice to hear noise in the background.
Hey,
I watched
hey,
that Sullivan parade parade tape, and the only thing that's on after is Disney Channel. There's no Jason skating on there. I wish we could get that tape.
I think Carrie still has it.
I know you keep saying that. I would still like it in my possession.
Well, she moved around so much, she's got stuff everywhere. Spike!
I'd like to have it.
We don't want to see your butt.
Hey, dog. Christina wants to see you. Thank you, Chris. Here, Chris. There she is. Uh-oh. Hey. I didn't say you could go anyplace.
So cute.
Poor puppy.
So cute. Aww.
Hey. What? Spiker. Boy, you hassled me this morning and let you out, didn't you? Couldn't wake me up and let you back in, huh, Paul? Poor puppy. Yeah. He probably was only asleep about a half an hour and he hassled the shit out of me to go outside. I get up and let him out. Laid back down. That's the last thing I remember until I get up.
You're probably sleeping good again tonight, too, huh?
He got left outside. Poor dog. Yeah.
Spike.
I'm sure he carried on and backed and everything.
So cute.
And then finally gave up and found someplace to sleep.
What are you doing, Spike?
Uh-oh. What's she doing? Uh-oh. Get her, Spike.
Spike.
Spike. You did get some information, didn't you, Sis?
Kitty?
That handheld scanner I got in there, can you dig up on the internet the if it can be programmed?
Mm-hmm. What's that,
Spike? So how?
Spike!
What time are you going to be here in the morning?
I don't know.
I gotta go look at Mr. Labaz's car at 9 o'clock.
That guy? That was just here?
No. The guy that was calling me when I was going into Penn Central.
Where's Keesha? I gotta get videotape.
Just as we started going in, he calls.
Keesha! Oh, she's under the phone.
Hello and goodbye, and that's about it before I lost service.
Well.
Keesha. Keesha, what are you doing? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? What's this pretty girl? Keesha. What you doing? Are you a pretty girl? Come here. No? What's she doing? Mom, talk to Keesha.
Talk to Keesha. What am I going to say, Keesha? What am I going to say, Keesha?
Dad, come pay attention to Keesha. Dad. Wouldn't bite a fly.
Home always feels different after you've been away for a while, huh, kiddo? I know.
Keesha. Aww, what are you doing?
See if I can picture that baby girl.